We chatted about, how do you find ways to move past if you feel a situation's been bad or you haven't performed your best? Like, what do you do to forgive yourself and move on?
You never know what anybody else is thinking. You might think you know, but you don't know what anybody else is thinking. So I try to frame it in terms of what would my mentors do? How would they respond? I ask for advice. You know, you talk to a life coach, you bring in the information and filter what you like and what you don't like and make a decision from there. So, in being a woman in a man's world, I think we're all women and men in a man's world. So how did they hold on to it? They don't hold on to it. So it's like, well, he's not thinking about it. Why am I thinking about it? So I think that's an easy way to wrap your head around it, because we hold on to stuff. I do, and let emotions get in the way, but guys don't, and they move on. And I think we should learn from that.
No, I love that point. And I wanted to circle back to your comment about being a woman in a man's world. So thank you. But I always say the way I explain it is men are so much better about compartmentalizing things than we women are, I feel. And like you said, with our core values, I like to say, the fact that we're so flexible and we can think about multiple things, it's like our superpower, but it's also our kryptonite, right? If we don't put like a finite resource on it. And I think that's what you were sharing about your core values as well. You still have to understand how you're showing up and what your intention is. But yes, I agree with you. Men are so much better about compartmentalizing and leaving things behind. Like, we women are just emotional creatures and we have to learn how to deal with our emotions. So is there something that you help your female athletes to do? Maybe do they struggle with the same thing? Like, do they tend to, beat themselves up a little bit longer than men do? Or we can have high standards too.
I would say that, again, it's individual. I don't think it's gender necessarily, male or female, but next play.
Next play.
I mean, ball's coming at you. You got to think next play or else you're going to get beat again. And then you're going to work yourself into a deeper hole. So we always yell next play.